Easy homemade detox drinks to lose weight fast. Detoxing is a popular trend followed by people to lose pounds quickly. It is nothing but complete rejuvenation or cleansing of your body through the consumption of fruit and vegetable concoctions and herbal teas, followed by short-term fasting. It claims to remove toxins from your body to aid weight loss, but its long-term effects are not scientifically proven. You can try out these easy homemade detox drinks to boost metabolism and kickstart your weight loss journey. 10 Best Detox Drinks for Weight Loss. 1. Green tea and lemon. You will need water. 1 green tea bag. 1 quarter lemon. Prepare. 1. Boil a cup of water and place a green tea bag in it. 2. Add the juice of the lemon. 3. Drink it while it is still hot. Green tea is a good source of catechins, i.e., dietary polyphenols that exhibit anti-adiposity effects. A study was done on mice, on a high-fat diet, demonstrated that the lemon polyphenols from a lemon peel extract significantly reduced weight gain. 2. Honey, lemon, and ginger. You will need 1/2 lemon, 1 tablespoon honey, 1/2 inch ginger root, 1 glass warm water. Prepare. 1. Heat a glass of water. Do not boil it. 2. Use a mortar and pestle to crush the ginger root. 3. Add the lemon juice, crushed ginger, and honey to a glass of warm water. 4. Drink it while it is still warm. A study conducted by the San Diego State University on rats has suggested that honey may reduce weight gain and obesity. 3. Lemon and cucumber detox water. You will need 1 lemon, 1 cucumber, mint leaves, a pinch of salt, water. Prepare. 1. Cut the lemon into wedges and slice the cucumber. Toss the pieces into the jar. 2. Add a few mint leaves and a pinch of salt. 3. Pour water into the jar. 4. Drink this water throughout the day. Cucumber is a low-calorie food with high water content, 95.2% water. Studies have found that a diet low in energy density, low in calories, is an effective measure to improve weight loss and managing body weight. It is one of the most common DIY cleansing drinks to boost energy and metabolism. 4. Pineapple lemonade. You will need 1 cup chopped pineapple, juice of 1 lemon, 1 teaspoon maple syrup, 1/2 teaspoon cayenne pepper, a pinch of salt. Prepare. 1. Toss the chopped pineapple in a blender and give it a spin. 2. Pour the juice into a glass. 3. Add the lemon juice, maple syrup, cayenne pepper, and salt. Stir well. A study done on rats on a high-fat diet revealed that pineapple juice induces the upregulation of fatty acid oxidation by molecular gene regulation. Thus, it has the potential to reduce weight gain and obesity. 5. Orange and carrot juice. You will need 1 orange, 1 carrot, 1 tablespoon honey, coriander leaves, water, ice. Prepare. 1. Slice the carrot and peel the orange. Chop and toss them into the food processor. 2. Add a tablespoon of honey and throw in some coriander leaves. 3. Add a little water. Give it a spin. 4. Add ice before drinking. Carrots are rich in beta-carotene and loaded with fiber. Foods high in fiber increase satiety, feeling of fullness, and decrease subsequent hunger. This can help reduce food intake, thereby leading to weight loss. Oranges are replete with vitamin C. Vitamin C is inversely associated with body mass. Adequate intake of this vitamin can help oxidize as much as 30% more fat when combined with moderate exercise. Thus, it may help you lose weight. 6. Beetroot and mint juice. You will need beetroot, a handful of mint leaves, a pinch of salt. Prepare. 1. Chop the beetroot into cubes and toss them in the blender. 2. Add a few mint leaves and a pinch of salt. Give it a spin. 3. Drink while still fresh. Beets are low in calories and high in fiber. Adding fiber to your diet helps control appetite and reduce weight. It is a great cleanser for your liver. 7. Strawberry and cinnamon detox water. You will need 7 to 8 strawberries, 1 cinnamon stick. Mint leaves. 1 liter water. Prepare. 1. Cut the strawberries in half and toss them into a jar. 2. Throw in some mint leaves and a cinnamon stick. 3. Pour a liter of water into the jar. 4. Keep it in the fridge overnight. Drink it cold to rejuvenate your body. Strawberries contain ellagic acid, a bioactive polyphenol. Research suggests that ellagic acid may help manage obesity and related complications. However, more human clinical studies need to be conducted to prove this effect. 8. Fruits and carrot juice. You will need 1 carrot. Choice of fruits: blueberries, prunes, apples, pears, strawberries, grapes, and/or grapefruit. Black pepper. A pinch of salt. Prepare. 1. Toss the chopped carrots and fruits in the food processor. 2. Add a little salt and black pepper. 3. Spin it. Fruits and vegetables like carrots, blueberries, prunes, apples, pears, strawberries, raisins, grapes, and grapefruit are good sources of vitamins, minerals, and fiber. These fruits and vegetables aid weight management and prevent weight gain with their high fiber content, both soluble and insoluble, low glycemic load, biologically active polyphenols, and natural sugar. Note, do not strain the juice as it loses its fiber content. If you are uncomfortable drinking unstrained juice, you may mix strained and unstrained juice initially. Moreover, it is always better to eat fruits and vegetables whole to better utilize all their nutrients. 9. Buttermilk detox drink. You will need buttermilk, plain curd, mint leaves, coriander leaves, 1/2 carrot, 1/2 teaspoon cumin seed powder, roasted, a pinch of salt. Prepare. 1. Pour the buttermilk into a jar. You may also mix 2 tablespoons of plain curd, a pinch of salt, and water to make your own homemade buttermilk. 2. Roughly chop a few mint leaves and coriander leaves. 3. Thinly slice 1/2 a carrot. 4. Blend the carrots and herbs into the buttermilk. 5. Add a pinch of salt and a bit of roasted cumin seed powder and stir well. Curd, or yogurt, is a natural source of probiotics that strengthen the digestive system. Its nutritional composition and lactic acid bacteria may improve gut health, help manage appetite, and aid weight loss. However, the role of yogurt in weight loss remains controversial. 10. Tomato, leek, and cucumber juice. You will need 1 tomato, 1 stick of leek, 1 cucumber, mint leaves. Prepare. 1. Chop the tomato, cucumber, and leek and toss them into the food processor. 2. Add a few mint leaves and give it a spin. Tomato is a good source of lycopene, which has the potential to aid weight loss. A study conducted by the China Medical University found that tomato juice effectively reduced waist circumference and BMI of 30 young females. Conclusion: incorporating lifestyle changes and healthy practices into your daily routine is the best way to lose weight. Detox drinks will add extra hydration and nourishment to your body, but solely depending on them is not an effective long-term weight loss solution. Start your morning hydration with any of these detox drinks, drink them between meals, focus on healthy eating, and get adequate exercise and sleep to lose weight the healthy way. We hope that you found this video helpful.